Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, I would like to do solutions to exercise questions. Exercise 6.2. First bit, fill in the blanks in the following table. Given that A is the first term, D is the common difference, and An the nth term of the AP. First problem. Here given A is equal to 7, D is equal to 3, N is equal to 8. Find An. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the formula. So A in place of A, we have to substitute 7. In place of 8, in place of N, we have to substitute 8. Minus 1, in place of D, we have to substitute 3. 7 plus 8 minus 1, 7 into 3. 7 plus 7, 3 is 21, 28. So, An is equal to 28. First bit, second problem. A is equal to minus 18. D is equal to, we have to find, N is equal to 10, An is equal to 0. These are given, first bit, second problem, we have to find D. We know the formula, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. In this, we have to substitute given values. An 0, A value minus 18 plus N value 10 minus 1, we have to find D. 0 is equal to minus 18 plus 9D. Minus 0 plus minus 18 become plus 18 is equal to 9D. 9 ones are 9 twos are 2 is equal to D, therefore D is equal to 2. First bit, third problem. A is equal to, we have to find, D is equal to minus 3, N is equal to 18, An is equal to minus 5. These are given. First bit, third problem. We have to find A. We know the formula, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the formula. In this formula, we have to substitute the values. An minus 5. We have to find N 18 minus 1 into D minus 3. Minus 5 is equal to A plus 18 minus 1, 17 minus 3. Minus 5 is equal to A, 17, 3 is a minus 51. A is equal to minus 5 plus 51, A is equal to 51 minus 5, 46. First bit, fourth problem. A is equal to minus 18.9, D is equal to 2.5, N is equal to, we have to find, A, N is equal to 3.6. We know the formula, A, N is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the formula. In this, we have to substitute these values. An 3.6 is equal to A minus 18.9 plus N, we have to find, minus 1, D 2.5. So first we have to transpose this minus 18.9 right to left. 3.6 plus 18.9 is equal to N minus 1 इंटू 2.5 9 6 15 9 3 12 22.5 is equal to n minus 1 into 2.5. n minus 1 is equal to 22.5 by 2.5 is equal to n minus 1. First we have to shift the decimal point. We have to make it whole number. 222 by 25 is equal to n minus 1. 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 5s are 5 1s are 5 9s are 9 is equal to n minus 1. So 9 plus 1 is equal to n, n is equal to 10. First bit, fourth problem. A is equal to minus 18.9, D is equal to 2.5, N is equal to, we have to find A, N is equal to 3.6. We know the formula. A N is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the formula. In this we have to substitute these values. A N 3.6 is equal to A minus 18.9 plus N, we have to find minus 1 D 2.5. So first we have to transpose this minus 18.9 right to left. 3.6 plus 18.9 is equal to N minus 1 into 2.5. 9 6 15 9 3 12 22.5 is equal to n minus 1 into 2.5. n minus 1 is equal to 22.5 by 2.5 is equal to n minus 1. First we have to shift the decimal point. We have to make it whole number. 222 by 25 is equal to n minus 1. 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 5s are 5 1s are 5 9s are 9 is equal to n minus 1. So 9 plus 1 is equal to n, n is equal to 10. Question number 5. In first bit, given A is equal to 3.5, D is equal to 0, N is equal to 105, A N is equal to, we have to find. So we know the formula for A N, A plus N minus 1 into D is the formula. In this we have to substitute these values. A N we have to find, A 3.5, N 105 minus 1 into D 0. So this is AN. AN is equal to 3.5. 105 minus 1, 104 into 0, 0. So AN is equal to 3.5 only. Second bit, find the first problem, 30th term of the AP 10, 7, 4 and so on. In this we have to find 30th term. Second bit, first problem. Solution. AP 10, 7, 4 and so on. Given AP. A1, A2, A3 and so on. We have to find 30th term. To find 30th term, we have to know the formula. AN is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. This is the formula. In this we have to know a is equal to first term 10, and also known d is equal to a2 minus a1 is equal to 7 minus 10 minus 3. Then we can find, therefore, 30th term a13, n is equal to 30. a30 is equal to, in we have to substitute these values, 10 30 minus 1 into d is minus 3, 10 plus and minus 30 minus 1, 29 into 3, 10, 3 9s are 27, 3 to the 6, 87, my 10 minus 87 minus 77. This is a 30th term. 30th term. Third bit, find the respective terms for the following APs. Third bit, first problem, a1 is equal to a3 is equal to 26, find a2. Solution for the third bit, first problem, given a1 is equal to 2, a3 is equal to 26, we have to find a2. So here a2 is equal to a plus d. Here already given a1, 2, we have to know d from this equation. A3 is equal to a plus 2d is equal to 26 is given. Now we have to substitute a value in this. Substitute a is equal to 2, then 2 plus 2d is equal to 26, 2d is equal to 26 minus 2, 2d is equal to 24, d is equal to 2 ones, 2 twos, so 12, a is equal to 2, d is equal to 12, therefore a2 is equal to a plus d, a is 2, d is 12, so a2 is equal to 14. This is the answer. Third bit, second problem, a2 is equal to 13, a4 is equal to 3, find a1, a3. Solution for third bit, second problem, a2, given a2 is equal to 13, a2 means a plus d, 1d is equal to 13. This is equation 1. A4 is equal to a plus 3d. This is given 3. This is equation 2. Solving these two equations, subtracting here, these are cancelled, minus 2d is equal to 10, d is equal to 10 by minus 2, 2 ones, 2 fives, d is equal to minus 5. Now we have to substitute d is equal to minus 5 in equation 1. Equation 1, a plus d is equal to 13, a plus d is equal to 13 minus 5 is equal to 13, a is equal to 13 plus 5, a is equal to 18. So we found d is equal to minus 5, a is equal to 18. So we can find, this is a means first term, a means, then a1 is equal to 18. Now we have to find a3. Here we can find a3, a plus 2d. a is equal to 18. D 2 into d is minus 5. 18 plus and minus minus 2 5 is 10. 8. So a3 is 8. This is answer. a3 is 8, a1 18. Here we have two answers, this first answer, this second answer. Third problem. Solution for third problem. A1 is equal to 5, A4 is equal to 9 and half. Find A2, A3. Given A1, that is A is equal to 5. And also given A4 we know A plus 3D is equal to 9 and half. Given we have to find A2. A2 means A plus D and A3. A3 is equal to, we have to find A plus 2D. That means A plus 2D we have to find. So substitute A is equal to 5 in this equation. In this equation 1, if A is equal to 5 in equation 1, we will get 5 plus 3d is equal to 9 and half. 3d is equal to 9 and half minus 5. 3d is equal to 2 9 by 18. 19 by 2 minus 5. So without changing also we can find this answer. 9 and half minus 5, 4. D is equal to 4 and half. D is equal to 2, 4, 8, 9 by 2. Multiplication quantity become division quantity. 3 ones, 3 threes. So 3 by 2. D is equal to 3 by 2. So now we can find this A2. Here we have D value and A value also given. Here A is equal to 5. A2 is equal to A plus D, that is equal to 5 plus 3 by 2, 2, 2 5 is 10, 3, 13 by 2. So A2 is equal to 2 6, 6 and half. So this is the first answer. Next we have to find second answer, A3. A3 is equal to A plus 2D. 5 plus 2 into D, 3 by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. That is equal to 5 plus 3. 8. A3 is equal to 8. So this is second answer. This is first answer. This is second answer. Third bit, fourth problem. A1 is equal to minus 4. A6 is equal to 6. Find A2, A3, A4, A5. Solution for third bit, fourth problem. Given A1 is equal to minus 4 and A6 is equal to A plus 5D is equal to 6. This is also given. We have to find A2, A plus D and A3, ए प्लस टू डी, ए फोर, ए प्लस थ्री डी, ए फाइव, ए प्लस फोर डी. वी हैव टू फाइंड दिस. हियर ए वन इज इक्वल टू, ए इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर. सब्स्टिट्यूट माइनस फोर इन, दिस इज इक्वेशन वन. इन इक्वेशन वन ए माइनस फोर प्लस फाइव डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स. फाइव डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स प्लस फोर डी इज इक्वल टू टेन. फाइव डी इज इक्वल टू टेन. डी इज इक्वल टू फाइव वन जै फाइव टू जै टू. ए इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर एंड डी इज इक्वल टू टू. देयरफॉर वी कैन फाइंड ए टू. ए टू इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस डी माइनस फोर प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू. ए थ्री इज इक्वल टू ए टू प्लस डी माइनस टू प्लस टू जीरो. ए फोर इज इक्वल टू ए थ्री प्लस डी जीरो प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू टू. ए फाइव ए फोर प्लस डी टू प्लस टू फोर. देयरफॉर ए टू इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू. ए थ्री इज इक्वल टू जीरो. ए फोर इज इक्वल टू टू. ए फाइव इज इक्वल टू फोर. दीज आर आंसर्स. थर्ड बिट फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम. ए टू इज इक्वल टू 38, ए सिक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस 22. फाइंड ए वन, ए थ्री, ए फोर, ए फाइव. सो गिवेन हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड सॉल्यूशन. थर्ड बिट फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम. गिवेन ए टू इज इक्वल टू 38, ए टू इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू 38. दिस इज इक्वेशन वन. A6 is equal to A plus 5D minus 22. This is also given. This is equation 2. From this, solving these two equations, subtracting, then we have to change the signs. Cancel. Minus 4D is equal to 0, 10, 2 plus 8, 10, 0, so 6, D is equal to 60 by 4, minus 4, D is equal to 4 5s, D is equal to minus 15. Substituting D is equal to minus 15 in equation 1. Equation 1, A plus D minus 15 is equal to 38. A is equal to 38 plus 15. A is equal to 13, 2, 3, 53. So D is equal to minus 15. So basing this, we can find this is A is equal to 53, means A1 is equal to A is equal to 53. Next we have to find A3. A3 is equal to A2 plus D. A2 already we have 38 given. 38 plus D minus 15 is equal to 8 minus 5, 3, 3 minus 1, 2, 23. A4 is equal to A3 plus D. A3, 23 plus D means 15, minus 15. so 30 minus 5 8, so 8 a 5 is equal to a plus a 4 plus d, a 4 8 d minus 15, so 15 minus 15 8 minus 7. Therefore we found answers 1 2 3 4 answers. Question number 4. Which term of the AP 3 8 13 18 and so on is 78? Solution for fourth problem. Given AP is 3 8 13 18 and so on is 78. So let let 78 be AN. Here given A1, A2, A3, A4 and so on. Here A1 is equal to 3. D is equal to A2 minus A1. That is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So D is equal to 5. A is equal to 3. We know AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Here AN is given 78. So we can substitute these values in this formula. This is formula. We can write AN next to that side. So A3N we have to find. Minus 1, n minus 1 into d 5 is equal to 78. N minus 1 into 5 is equal to 78 minus 3, n minus 1 is equal to 75. Into quantity, multiplication quantity become division quantity. 5 ones are 5 ones are 5 5s are. So n minus 1 is equal to 15. N is equal to 15 plus 1. N is equal to 16. Therefore 78 is the 16th term. 16th term of the given AP. So this is the answer. Fifth bit, find the number of terms in each of the following APs. First problem, 7, 13, 19 and so on, 205. Solution for first problem in fifth bit. Given AP is 7, 13, 19, 2 and so on, 205. Here A1, A2, A3 and so on. This is AN. A is equal to A1 is equal to 7. D is equal to A2 minus A1. That is equal to 13 माइनस 7 6। We have to find n how much, and also given an is equal to 205. So we know formula for an, a plus n minus 1 into d. This is an, this is given 205. We have to substitute the values in this formula. A is 7, n minus 1, n is, we have to find, d is 6, is equal to 205. N minus 1 into d, 6 is equal to 205 minus 7, n minus 1 into 6 is equal to 15 minus 7 8 198. So n minus 1 is equal to 6 ones are 6 threes are 18, 6 threes are 18. So n minus 1, n is equal to minus quantity becomes plus quantity, 1 plus 33. So that is equal to, n is equal to 34. Therefore, there are 34 terms. Fifth bit, second problem, 18, 15 and a half, 13 and so on, minus 47. So solution for fifth bit to second problem, given AP is 18, 15 and a half, 13 and so on, minus 47. Here first term A1, A2, A3 and so on, AN. A1 is equal to 18, D is equal to A2 minus A1 is equal to 15 and half minus 18 is equal to 2 and half is equal to minus 5 by 2. Let minus 47 be the nth term of the given AP. Therefore, that is AN is equal to minus 47 here mentioned. So we know A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to AN. Now we have to substitute the values in this formula. A 18, n minus 1, we have to find here n, d minus 5 by 2 is equal to minus 47, n minus 1 into minus 5 by 2 is equal to minus 47 minus 18, that is equal to 8 to 7, 15, 2, 4, 6, minus 65. N minus 1 into minus 5 by 2 is equal to minus 65. While transposing this minus 5 by 2 left to right, there minus 65 into minus 2 by 5, like this change, minus into minus plus, so 5 ones are 1 balance, 5 threes are minus into minus plus, 13 twos are 26, n minus 1 is equal to 26, n is equal to 26 plus 1 is equal to 27. Therefore, there are 27 terms. There are 27 terms in AP. Sixth problem, check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP 11, 8, 5, 2 and so on. Solution for sixth problem, given AP is 11, 8, 5, 2 and so on. Here the terms are A1, A2, A3, A4 and so on. A is equal to A1 is equal to 11, D is equal to A2 minus A1 is equal to 8 minus 11 is equal to minus 3. If possible, assume minus 150 be the nth term of the given AP. So we know the formula, An is equal to, here we have to find n what. So An is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. So this is the formula. We substitute an value on right side. So a value first 11, n minus 1 into d, d is minus 3 is equal to minus 150, n minus 1 into minus 3, we have to transpose this on right side, minus 11, n minus 1 is equal to we transpose this minus 3 on right side, minus 150 minus 161 by minus 3, minus minus cancel. So n is equal to 161 by 3 plus 1 LCM 3, 161 plus 3, 164 by 3. But n can't be, but n can't be fraction. N can't be fraction. Therefore, our assumption was wrong. Therefore, minus 150 is not a term of the given AP. Problem 7, find the 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38 and the 16th term is 78. Solution for 7th problem, given an AP, given an AP whose 11th term A11 is equal to A plus 10D, 38. This is given, equation number 1. And 16th term, A16 is equal to A plus 15D, is equal to 73. This is also given equation 2. Solving these two equations, to solve we have to subtract the second equation from first. This will cancel. Minus 5d is equal to minus 38 minus 8 5 6 minus 3 3, but this have minus sign, so minus 35. D is equal to minus 35 by minus 5, minus minus cancelled, 5 1 5 7 so 7. So we got D is equal to 7. Substitute D is equal to 7 in equation 1. Then equation 1, what? A plus 10D is equal to 38. In this we have to substitute 7 in place of D. A plus 10 into 7 is equal to 38. A plus 70 is equal to 38. A is equal to 38 minus 70. A is equal to 8. This is the bigger number, so we have to subtract minus 70. 38. That we have to subtract 38 from minus 70 only. Keep minus first 2 6 minus 3 3 minus 32. So A value minus 32. So basing this, we can find 31st term. Therefore, 31st term A31 is equal to A plus 30 D. In place of A, we have to substitute minus 32. In place of D, we have to substitute 7. That is equal to minus 32 plus 3 7s are 21. 210. That is equal to 210 minus 32. 10 8 10 3 year 1 only 138 1 10 minus 3 7 178. So 31st term is 178. Eighth problem, if the third and the ninth terms of an AP are 4 and minus 8 respectively, which term of this AP is 0? Solution for 8th problem. Given an AP whose third term A3 is equal to given 4, A plus 2D is equal to 4, and ninth term A9 is equal to A plus 8D is also given minus 8. Solving these two equations, we have to subtract to solve this. This will cancel. My 8 to minus 6d is equal to 8 to 4, 12. D is equal to 6 1s are 6 2s are. So minus 2. D is equal to minus 2. Substitute D is equal to minus 2 in equation 1. So equation 1, here this is the equation 1, this is equation 2. Equation 1, what a plus 2d. In place of d, we have to substitute minus 2 is equal to 4. So a minus 4 is equal to 4. So a is equal to 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So we got a is equal to 8. Let nth term of the given AP B 0. Here you asked which term of this AP is 0. Given AP B equal to 0. So that's why a plus n minus 1 is equal d a n is equal to 0. So we have to substitute these values in place of a 8 n minus 1 d is minus 2, this is 0. N minus 1 into minus 2 is equal to plus 8 becomes minus 8. N minus 1 is equal to minus, minus minus cancel, 2 1s are 2 4s. N is equal to 4 plus 1, N is equal to 5. Therefore the fifth term of the given AP is 0. Ninth problem. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Find the common difference. Solution for a 9th problem. According to the question, the 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. So we can write like this: A17 minus A10th. A17 is equal to A10th plus 7. A17 minus A10 is equal to 7. Then A17 we can write A plus 16D. We know the formula. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. So this is the formula. Basing this, we can write this: A plus 90 is equal to 7. A plus 16D minus A minus 90 is equal to 7. Plus A minus A, 16D minus 90 is equal to 7D. Then 7D is equal to 7. D is equal to 7 by 7. 7 ones are. So D is equal to 1. Therefore D is what? The common difference. Common difference is 1. Tenth problem. Two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100th term is 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? Solution for 10th problem. Let the first AP be A plus D a plus 2d and so on. The second APB B plus D, B plus 2D and so on. Also, general term, therefore general term AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. We know this formula. Given that in problem the difference of these terms a 100 on the 100th terms a 100 minus b 100 is 100. A 100 means according to this formula we can expand a plus 99 d minus b plus 99 d is equal to 100. A plus 99 d minus b minus 99 d is equal to 100. Plus 99 d minus 99 d, a minus b is equal to 100. Next, now the difference between, we have to find the difference between their 1000th term is equal to a 1000 minus b 1000, that is equal to a 1000 a plus 999 d minus a b second b plus 999 d, so that is equal to a plus 999 d minus b minus 999 d, so these are cancelled, so a minus b we got. A minus b, the value of a minus b already we find, a minus b is equal to 100. So the differences are same. Question number 11. How many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? Solution for 11th problem. To find number of 3-digit numbers divisible by 7, we have to know first number and last number and the series. So to find first number, we have to divide smallest 3-digit number 100 by 7. 7 ones are 7, 10 minus 7 3 0, 7 4s are 28, 2. Therefore, smallest 3-digit number divisible by 7 is 100 plus 7, 107 minus, we have to subtract this remainder, 105. So, this is first number. This is the least number divisible by 7. And also, so 3-digit नंबर्स, थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स डिविजिबल बाय सेवन आर. सो फर्स्ट नंबर 105, नेक्स्ट 112, 119 and so on. And also we have to find the last number. To find last number, we have to divide largest three digit number by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 fours are 28, 7 twos are 14, 5. So last number or largest number is equal to 999 minus this remainder 994. So yes, we have to subtract 994. This is the last or largest number divisible by 7, 994. So the series, the AP, the terms of AP are A1, A2, A3 and so on, AN. Here A is equal to, A1 is equal to 105, common difference D is equal to A2 minus A1 is equal to 112 minus 105. 7. Without calculating also we can write this common difference. We added 7. Next to AN is equal to 994. We have to find number of terms divisible by 7. So AN is equal to, we know formula, A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to given 994. A is 105, N minus 1 into D is 7 is equal to 994. N minus 1 into 7 is equal to 994 minus 105, that is equal to 14 minus 5, 9, here 889. N minus 1 is equal to 889 by 7. 7 ones, 7 ones, 7 twos are 14, 4, 7 sevens are 49. So N minus 1 is equal to 127. N is equal to 127 plus 1 is equal to 128. Therefore, there are 128 three digit numbers which are divisible by numbers which are divisible by 7. So this is the answer. Question number 12. How many multiples of 4 lies between 10 and 250? Solution for 12th problem. Multiples आप फोर बिटवीन 10 and 250 आर 4, 10 after 12, 12, 16, 20 and so on. The last term is 248. This is AP. So here terms A1, A2, A3 and so on, AN. A is equal to 12, D is equal to 4. So here AN is equal to 248. We have to find number of terms n. So an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 248 is given. 12 n minus 1 into 4 248 n minus 1 into 4 248 minus 12 n minus 1 into 4 2, 8 minus 2, 6. 4 minus 1, 3, 236. N minus 1 is equal to 4 ones are 4, 5 are 20. 3, 4 nines are 36. So N plus N is equal to 59 plus 1, 60. Therefore there are 60 numbers between 10 and 250 which are divisible by 4 or which are multiples of 4. Question number 13. For what value of n are the nth terms of 2 APs 63, 65, 67 and so on and 3, 10, 17 and so on equal? Solution for 13th problem. Given first AP, given the first AP sixty-three, sixty-five, 67 and so on. Here A1, A2, A3 and second and the second AP is 3, 10, 17 and so on. A1, A2, A3 and so on. Here A is equal to 63, A1 is equal to 63, D is equal to A2 minus A1. So 65 minus 63 is equal to 2. Here A is equal to A1 is equal to 3, D is equal to A2 minus A1 is equal to 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. by the condition both the APs both by the condition both the APs sub n terms nth terms are equal. Therefore, we know nth term, that is a n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So we can write this once again, a plus n minus 1 into d. In both the nth terms are equal. So that's why we can write on first AP 63 plus n minus 1 into d is 2 is equal to on second AP 3 n minus 1 into d 7. We have to simplify this. 63 is minus 3 is equal plus 2n minus 2, 7n minus 7. We have to transpose this on right side. 60, this 60 minus 2, this plus 7 is equal to 7n minus 2n. 7 minus 2, 5, 65 is equal to 5n. 5 1s are 5 1s are 5 3s are. So n is equal to 13. N is equal to 13. Therefore, 13th term, 13th terms of the 2 APs are equal. Fourteenth problem, determine the AP whose third term is 16 and the seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. Solution for 14th problem, given an AP, in which third term is 16, A3 is equal to A plus 2D is equal to 16 given, and seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. So seventh term A7 is equal to exceeds the fifth term by 12, A5 plus 12. A7 means A plus 6D is equal to A plus 4D plus 12. A plus 6D, we have to solve this equation, minus A minus 4D is equal to 12, plus A minus A, 6D minus 4D, 2D is equal to 12, डी इज इक्वल टू टू वन्स टू सिक्स, डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स. सो सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स इन दिस इज इक्वेशन वन, दिस इज इक्वेशन टू. इन सब्स्टिट्यूट डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स इन इक्वेशन वन, देन इक्वेशन वन ए प्लस टू डी, टू इंटू सिक्स इज इक्वल टू सिक्सटीन, दिस इज द इक्वेशन वन. ए प्लस टू सिक्स अ ट्वेल्व इज इक्वल टू सिक्सटीन, ए इज इक्वल टू सिक्सटीन माइनस ट्वेल्व, ए इज इक्वल टू फोर, ए इज इक्वल टू फोर, डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स. देयरफॉर बेसिंग दिस वी कैन फाइंड द एपी, देयरफॉर द एपी इज ए प्लस डी, ए प्लस टू डी, दिस इज जनरल फॉर्म. सो बेसिंग दिस वी कैन राइट फोर, फोर प्लस सिक्स, हियर डी इज इक्वल टू सिक्स, हियर वी हैव फोर प्लस टू, टू इंटू सिक्स एंड सो ऑन, दैट इज इक्वल टू फोर टेन, फोर प्लस ट्वेल्व एंड सो ऑन, दैट इज फोर टेन, फोर टेन सिक्सटीन एंड सो ऑन. सो दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, फाइंड द 20th टर्म फ्रॉम द एंड ऑफ द एपी, 3, 8, 13 एंड सो ऑन, दिस इज द लास्ट वन 253. सॉल्यूशन फॉर दिस 15th प्रॉब्लम, सो गिवन गिवन एपी 3, 8, 13 एंड सो ऑन 253. Terms a1, a2, a3, an. So an also known last term we know. So here a1, 3, a is equal to 3, d is equal to common difference a2 minus a1 is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So last term a n is last term is equal to 253. Therefore 20th term from 20th term from the end, from the end is equal to L minus 20 minus 1 into D. Last term L is equal to 253 minus 20 minus 1, 19 into D is 5. So 253, because n is 20th term 20, that's the reason. 19 5s are 95, 13 minus 5 8, 14 minus 9 5, year 1 only 158. So this is the 158 is the last to 20th term. 16th problem, the sum of the 4th and 8th thumbs up an AP is 24, and the sum of the 6th and 10th terms is 44. Find the first three terms of the AP. Solutions for 16th problem. The sum of the 4th and 8th terms of an AP is 24. This is first condition. 4th term and 8th term. A4 plus 8th term A8 is equal to given 24. And second condition, the sum of the 6th and 10th terms is 44. A6 plus A10 is equal to 44. These are given. These two conditions are given. So we know A4 is equal to, we know the formula, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the formula for all this. A plus 3D plus A plus 7D is equal to 24. 1A, 1A, 2A, 3D, 7D, 10D is equal to 24. By dividing 2 this equation, we can get to A, 2 1s, 2 5s, 2 12s. So this is equation 1. Next, here A6, A plus 5D, A plus 9D is equal to 44. 1A, 1A, 2A. 5 plus 9, 14, D is equal to 44. By dividing 2, we can get this. A plus 7D is equal to 2 2s, 2 2s. So this is equation 2. Solving these two equations, solving 1 and 2, we can get this is second equation. Here we can write equation 1, A plus 5D is equal to 12. Subtracting this, while subtracting we have to change the signs. 2D is equal to 0, 110. D is equal to 2 ones, 2 fives, 2 fives. So D is equal to 5. Substitute this D is equal to 5 in equation 1. Equation 1 here, A plus 5 into 5 is equal to 12. A plus 5 5 is 25 is equal to 12. A is equal to 12 minus 25. A is equal to minus 13. So D is equal to, already we found 5. Already found. Therefore, the AP, 3 terms of AP. Therefore, the 3 terms of AP is A plus D, A plus 2D. We have to substitute this. Minus 13, minus 13 plus 5. Minus 13 plus 2 5s, 10. So minus 13 minus 8, 2 5s are 10. Minus 13, 10, minus 3. So these are 3 terms. 1, 2, 3। Question number 17. Subba Rao started work in 1995 at an annual salary of 5,000 rupees and received an increment of 200 rupees each year. In which year did his income reach 7,000 rupees? Solution for 17th problem. Given the annual salary received by Subba Rao in the years 1995, 1996, 1997 and so on. Like this we have to calculate. In 1995, 5,000. Increment is 200, so 5,200. Next to 200, 5,400 and so on. So when he reached, which year reach 7,000 rupees. So these are term 1, 2, 3. Let we have to indicate AN this year. So A is equal to 5,000. D is equal to no increment 200 rupees. So we have to know AN. Let nth term of the given AP AN is 7,000 rupees we are taking. So AN A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to 7,000 rupees. In place of A we have to substitute 5,000. N minus 1 into 200 is equal to 7,000. N minus 1 into 200 is equal to 7,000 minus 5,000. N minus 1 into 200 is equal to 2,000. 7,000 minus 5,000, 2,000. Two zeros, two zeros, two ones are, two tens are. So N is equal to 10 plus 1, N is equal to 11. So is the income, so is income reach, is income reach in 11th year 7,000 rupees. Thank you children, thank you for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get my latest updates, and also share it to your friends to help them and encourage for me to make more interesting videos.